Announcing the arrival of our keynote speaker, First Lieutenant John Paolo B. Laresma, Philippine Air Force, Admin Officer, FIP Arcen. Welcome to the opening ceremony of our Basic Citizen Military Training Class 2022 Boracay. Please all stand for the mass singing of the Philippine National Anthem. Remain standing for our invocation to be led by Father Bong Sabano, Assistant Parish Priest, Our Lady of the Most Holy Rosary Parish, Boracay Island.
Pala ng Ama at ang Anak at ang Espiritu Santo. Amen. Panginoong Diyos, kayo po ang luklukan ng lahat. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng biyaya na aming natanggap, lalo digit sa pagsubok na aming kinakaharap sa kasalukuyan. Ganun pa man, kami iyong binigyan ng pagkakataong paglingkuran ang iyong bayan. Harinawa sa araw pong ito magkaroon ng kahulugan for us also, Lord, to be reminded of our sense of purpose and sense of mission na karapat-dapat lamang na mahalin ang bayang hinirang at nang mamatay sa pagtataya ng buhay. Salamat sa pagkakataon. Salamat sa aming nangunguna, salamat sa lahat ng gumagabay, at harinawa sa natitirang sandali ng aming buhay, maitataya, maililingkod sa bayang minamahal, Prodeo et Patria, for God and for our country. Sa ngalan ng Ama at ng Anak at ng Espiritu Santo. Amen.
For our Basic Citizen Military Training Class 2022, let us call to give a couple remarks. Our flight leader for Security Forces Squadron Boracay, Staff Sergeant Richard T. Iyoyo, Air Force Reserve.
Thank you so much, Sergeant M. So, good afternoon sa lahat. Sa lahat ng mga pitaka natin. Ngayong hapon, lahat ng mga participants. So, acknowledge ko.
I'd like to acknowledge our keynote speaker ngayong hapon, Lieutenant John Paolo Larisma, Sir, Philippine Air Force. Also, I'd like to acknowledge Father Bong Suganub, Assistant Parish Priest. Ador, magandang hapon po. Napaka-sipag po na Parish Priest natin dito sa Boracay. Okay. Also, I'd like to acknowledge Staff Sergeant Alan Barita, Sir, ECP Iloilo. I'd like also to acknowledge PCTv Boracay for covering this event this afternoon, the opening of BCMT Boracay. The key series, of course, to the participants, Barangay Manok-Manok for the use of this covered court. Kay Honorable Barangay Captain Nixon Swalog, Sir, magandang hapon po. Okay, I'm Staff Sergeant Richard Iyoyo, AK-T13-015380 Philippine Air Force, Assistant Flight Leader of Philippine Air Force Squadron Boracay. Okay. So, naalala ko dati nung
time na nandyan din ako sa ganyang sitwasyon na sa BCMT kami. Okay? So alam ko kayong lahat ngayon excited din sa gagawin nating training. So lahat po ng mga officers natin ngayon, okay, naka-ready sila para ibigay sa atin yung pinaka-the best na training dito sa Philippine Air Force Reserve. Hindi lang basta nandito tayo para mag-attend, para pumasok, kasi magkaroon tayo ng uniform, magkaroon tayo ng mga privilege na ibibigay sa atin ng Armed Forces. So, lagi nating tandaan, nandito tayo pumasok para makatulong sa ating inang bayan. Para ihanda tayo sa anumang mga sakuna na darating sa atin. Okay? So, dapat mayroon tayong gininto ang puso para ready tayo anytime pag tinawag na tayo ng inang bayan. Once again, magkahapon and welcome tayong lahat.
Thank you, Staff Sergeant EYOYO, Philippine Air Force, for that wonderful message. May we request Sergeant Alan E. Barrieta, Philippine Air Force, Non-Commissioned Officer in Charge, ACP Iloilo, for the presentation of participants. And also, First Lieutenant Paolo B. Laresma, Philippine Air Force, for the declaration of BCMT opening. I now declare the opening of Basic Citizen Military Training Class 2022 here in Boracay officially open. Thank you. We request again Sergeant Alan E. Barrieta, Philippine Air Force, Non-Commissioned Officer in Charge, ACP Luilo, for the introduction of keynote speaker.
Sir Larisma, sir. Father, good afternoon. Good afternoon, Sir EYOYO, and participants of Basic Citizen Military Training here in Boracay, Class 2022 Alpha, good afternoon. And to all the PAFR personnel, good afternoon. I will now go to my task of introducing our keynote speaker. Our keynote speaker is one of the world most respected and well-known professional officer of the Philippine Air Force Air Reserve Command. Our keynote speaker for today's occasion was born in Pasay City, a graduate of Bachelor of Arts in Mass Communication, major in Broadcasting in 2009. He started his colorful military career when he underwent military training as a cadet officer in the Philippine Air Force Officer Candidate School at Fernando Air Base, Lipan City, in 2011, and subsequently commissioned in the regular force with the rank of second lieutenant. From then on, he rose from the rank in the Philippine Air Force and Forces of the Philippines with flying colors. His intelligence and competence as a military leader was further honed by schooling, trainings, and seminars that he attended. He also a graduate of Basic Air Force Officer Course in 2013, so in Lipas City. His trainings and experience as a military officer had catapulted him to a various unit job assignments in the areas of Luzon and Visayas. Most of the positions are in the field of unit of administration and operations. To name a few, he became the department head of 1st Air Reserve Center and in Colonel Jesus Bilimar Air Base, Pasay City, in 2017 to 2019. And presently, as admin and operation officer of 5th Air Reserve Center, located at Brigadier General Benito N. Ebuen Air Base, Lapu-Lapu City, Cebu. Our keynote speaker has earned a reputation both for being an officer and a gentleman. These are numerous military merit medals, a military commendation medal, several military civic action medals, Luzon and Visayas anti-dissidence campaign medals, and ribbons. Parangal sa kapanalig ng sandataang lakas ng Pilipinas Republic, Presidential Citation Badge, and several letters of commendation. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my distinct privilege. Let us welcome with a big round of applause the Operation Officer of the Ultimate Warrior in the Visayas, 5th Air Reserve Center, First Lieutenant John Paulo B. Larisma, Philippine Air Force.
Thank you for that a wonderful introduction. Sirs, kindly take your seat, sir. Thank you, sir. Take your seats. Thank you. So before I proceed, let me first greet our main actors in front of the stage. To our Reverend Father Bong Soganop. Sir, good afternoon. We also have the team leader of Flight Boracay, Staff Sergeant Richard D. Iyoyo, Philippine Air Force Reserve. Also, we have our 5th Arcen team. We also, I would like to also acknowledge Staff Sergeant Alan Barrieta, Sergeant Layno. We also have A1C Alicarte, A1C Agligar, A1C Cabrera, and A2C Cosme. Other reservists, BCMT participants, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. So, upon my research, no, most of the dialect here in Boracay is Tagalog and English. So, I'm not a Bisaya. But I am assigned here in the Visayas. So hindi ako makasalita ng Bisaya masyado. So I choose the Filipino dialect Tagalog. So I hope maintindihan ninyo. So itong BCMT natin is a entry training nyo to be part of the AFP Reserve Force, particularly the Philippine Air Force. So in this training, you will learn a lot of military basic knowledge. And of course, ituturo sa inyo dito yung HADR, more on HADR, yung Humanitarian Assistance Disaster Response na magagamit ninyo personally and of course dito sa community. Kasi we all know yung Boracay is a disaster prone din siya, calamities, that's why we also need to prepare. So hindi lang yung LGU yung makikinabang, individually kayo din. You can apply it here in your community or in your family. So we are very grateful na nag-spend time and effort kayo to be part of this training. So, kung nakikita niyo yung mga ating magigiting na reservist na sa likod ninyo, they are very very responsible, no? Even though na they are all alone here in this squadron here in Boracay, they perform as I heard, they are being called as the silent angel here in Boracay, because yun nga, yung mga natutunan nila during training, so in-apply nila ito to be a responsive reserve force ready in times of calamities, war, and disaster. So, marami kayong matutunan dito. Huwag kayong mag-alala. Very exciting itong military training. And in the later part, you will be briefed kung ano yung makukuha ninyo sa military training, ano yung mga schoolings, seminars na nag-aantay sa inyo. So, hindi ko na patatagalin masyado yung speech. Ang gusto lang iparating ng ating commanding officer, si Lieutenant Colonel Gitone Lokdidikiros. So, here in Boracay, we want you to be a Boracay. So, ano yung Boracay? We also made a description ng gusto naming mangyari sa inyo after the training. So, we want you to be a Boracay. B is a best reservist. So, after ng training, gusto namin maging best reservist kayo among the best. So, spend time and effort para matapos itong training na to kasi hindi nyo pagsisisihan talaga kung bakit kayo nag-undergo ng training na to. O is organized. So, gusto namin organized yung ano ninyo, yung career path, pagkataon ninyo, balance civilian life, balance military life. Okay? So, R is to be responsive and reliable. So, yung antics nyo in the civilian field, iibahin natin to sa military. So, we will blend yung attitude ng civilian to military. Hindi naman fully, but we will be balanced. A is assembled. In times of war, disaster, or calamities, we want you to be united. So, always intact. Okay? As a class and as an organization. C is a creative reservist. So, pag sinabi natin creative, hindi yung kung ano lang yung meron tayo, yun lang yung gagamitin natin. So, as a reservist of the Philippine Air Force, we will be creative and matututunan nyo ito during part of your training. So, pagiging ano tayo, malikot yung isip. Okay? A is attractive. Kung paano tayo magdala ng uniform, in that way, mas maraming mag-a-admire sa atin to be also part of the reserve force. Okay? And lastly, you, yourself individually, is the asset, will be the asset of the Philippine Air Force. And we salute you as a reservist and a future reservist to be part of the AFP organization. So, that's all. Thank you very much. Mabuhay po tayong lahat.
Thank you so much, First Lieutenant John Paolo B. Laresma, Philippine Air Force, for the wonderful message. May I request everyone to please all stand for the mass singing of the Philippine Air Force hymn. Program for today.
baka naman siyaan. Salamat and mabuhay tayong lahat.
Mabuhay, this is A1C RM Lubaton, Philippine Air Force Reserve, the CMO in charge for Boracay. No? Ngayong araw, we are really blessed. Kaya meron tayong guests from Cebu pa. No? Talagang pumunta pa dito sa Boracay para po magbigay or welcome yung ating mga trainees para sa ating BCMT. No? Let us welcome First Lieutenant Gen Paolo B. Laresma, Philippine Air Force. Sir, magandang hapon po. Sir, can you please more introduce about yourself para po makilala naman tayo ng ating mga viewers?
So I'm First Lieutenant Gen Paolo B. Laresma, Philippine Air Force. So I came from Pasay City, pero I am deployed sa Cebu. And ngayon, nandirito kami sa Boracay para magpalakas ng ating manpower ng mga Reserve Force.
Ayun, napakaganda. Sir, sabi nga nila, ito ang BCMT o Basic Military, Basic Citizen Military Training Program is more on volunteers. Sir, can you please elaborate more about this program?
Okay. Yung ano natin, yung ating BCMT, yung Basic Citizen Military Training, ito yung tinitake ng mga citizen na hindi nakapag-undergo ng ROTC. So, binibigyan natin sila ng chance maging part ng Reserve Force. Kaya in-offer natin itong BCMT na ito. And yun nga, sabi ng ating kasamahan from the Reserve Force na pure voluntarism ito kasi itong ating mga reservists is talagang dedicated sila sa time and effort nila na ginagawa even though na wala silang nare-receive na salary from the government. So yun.
Ayan, napakaganda. It's purely voluntarism. Alright, so guys, are you excited to see reservists? And everyone is welcome to join this project of BCMT. Marami pong trainings na gaganapin dito with the support ng ating mga Philippine Air Force. Ayun, sir, siguro last na lang ito before we end this. Hingi lang ako ng message mo for our viewers, for the local here in Boracay Island, in Malay, and of course, the whole Aklan, sir.
Okay, sige, maraming salamat. So from our commanding general, Philippine Air Force, si Major General Connor Anthony Canlas Jr., Philippine Air Force, and of course, aming commander, from our commander, Brigadier General Ramon Guiyang, Philippine Air Force, and to my CO, Lieutenant Colonel Gitoni Lokdidikiros. So ang gusto lamang naming ipahatid sa inyo is masayang sumali sa Reserve Force, lalo na pure voluntarism yung inyong ginagawa. So here in Boracay, kaya kami nandirito is to strengthen yung manpower ng ating mga Reserve Force dito sa area, Reserve Force ng Philippine Air Force, para in times of calamities and disaster, malaki yung maitutulong ninyo sa local government units. And of course, hindi lang yan sa local government units ang magbe-benefits, pati kayo individually, kasi dito sa ating training na ito, marami kayong matututunan, mga military seminars, and free po ito, free nyo makukuha ito. And yung inyong mga instructors is si military expert talaga yung magtuturo sa inyo sa field na ito. So yun lang, maraming salamat at mabuhay po tayo.
Salamat, no? Salamat, sir, sa inyong pagpunta dito, no? It's really a privilege having you together with our BCMT trainees and Philippine Air Force Reserve Boracay. And ang Philippine Air Force Reserve Boracay, no, squadron is under the command of 52nd Air Force Group Reserve, no? And of course, it is being supported, no, by our 5th Arcen. Okay, so sa lahat po ng mga nandiyan, salamat po sa inyong pagsubaybay. Kita-kita po tayo. Bye-bye. Sir,
salamat po. Thank you. Thank you.